gravy and a soft drink. Is that good nutrition?
Well, not really. So you should only eat it rarely. But March is Nutrition Month, and there's going to be all sorts of information on television, on the radio, in your local public library. Why don't you go out and find out for yourself? Because good nutrition, it really is your choice.
And that is a slogan you're going to be hearing more about. I hope you'll join me for a coffee break Monday morning right after the 9:30 news.